guys. I'm gonna check out the sights and sounds of Daytona.